these days.
Well, seriously, just hear me out for a second. Listen, when I beat Scott Steiner tonight, you know we're going to be back together. And Stacy, I know you're not very happy about hearing that. I know I did a lot of rotten things before, and I was a terrible person and all that stuff, but I just want you to know things are really going to be different this time. Stacy, I'm not going to treat you like that anymore. Because this time, baby, I'm going to treat you like the little slut that you are.
Oh my gosh!
I'll tell you what, Test has physically and mentally abused Stacy like a government mule in the last several months. And, well, here's an example of using her as a shield, pulling her in front of himself. He's got baseball slide there by Booker T. And now,
if that wasn't bad enough, this was in an actual match that they had. Look at this. Look at Test actually slamming a helpless Stacy to the mat.
What kind of a man would do something like that to that young woman is what I want to know. And what will Test do to regain Stacy's services? Stacy Keebler's fate will be decided when we come back next. And we are back live here in Grand Rapids, Michigan. And one of Michigan's native sons on his way to the ring. Former two-time All-American for the Michigan Wolverines, grew up in Bay City, Michigan, and he is fighting tonight to retain Stacy Keebler's managerial services.
Let's just say services, JR. Tell it like it is. You heard what Tess said he was, well, how he was going to treat Stacy when he wins her services again?
Yeah, I heard what his language. Man, his folks said she must be proud of him. I know the strength of Scott Steiner. Trying to like to make short work here of Test.
You can't say the word, JR. If you can't say it, I will. Slut. That's what he said he's going to treat her like. Yeah. See, when you say slut like it's a bad thing.
Okay, it's not.
Well, you know, you've heard. One man trashes another man's girlfriend. So there's positives and there's negatives to it.
First elbow by Scott Steiner, much to the delight of Stacy Keebler, who I would think the last thing in the world she would ever want is to be aligned or be forced to represent Test on a professional basis. I felt a belly suplex there. This thing has been brewing for quite some time. You knew it had to come to a head. Referee looking for a free count. Scott Steiner couldn't find it that time.
Well, this thing is it's all come to a head here tonight. I mean, let's face it, Test has been, well, ever since he lost the services of Stacy, he's been interfering in just about every match that Scott Steiner's been in.
And that was on June 15th that Test lost to Scott Steiner at Bad Blood in Houston, Texas.
You think Test is just jealous?
Oh, I think Test has a lot of problems. Jealousy being one of them. A lot of insecurities. Uh-oh. And look at Freakzilla.
Those peaks pop up.
The elbow, and that cover is not going to get it done. And Scott Steiner trying to get inside the head of Test. Should be a lot of room to maneuver up there. Arm right hand by Scott Steiner.
What would you do, JR, if you had Stacy Keebler's services?
Well, I don't know. I don't think my wife would be too excited about those options.
Uh-oh.
Of course, I'm not in your position. And Test. Look at that big boot.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. He went out.
Steiner may have, or Test may have torn that knee. I thought he may have tripped on Steiner's boot. I'm not real sure. But Test has got. Oh, this guy. This guy. It is bad. Big Jack Doe may just want to ring the bell. Let's get some more trainer out here, hopefully.
You okay? His knee is obviously out.
And this thing's a blow up on him. Quarterback at Oklahoma has had two ACL blowouts. This thing can happen on it's that easy. That's simple. I hope that's not the case. I don't like that.
He went for the big boot and right to Steiner's face, but like I said, when Steiner...
Get some help down here. Get the trainer down here. Get some help.
Heard referee Jack Donning Ask for the trainer to get out here.
Again, watch his leg here. Oh.
He may be hyperextension. I'm not going to diagnose the guy, but.
Look at Blue Knee.
Raw trainer Chris Brennan in there.
Hey! Ah, Jesus!
Well, you hate to see this happen for anybody. I'm not a test fan.
Damn it!
I don't say get him to the trainer room.
Guys, well, not test nine. He's not gonna
win station with services now.
No. Diagnose it, how loose it is.
I'm
very disappointed.
It's really a matter of formality, folks, but referee will be raising Scott Steiner's hand, I would assume, here momentarily. And we'll,
I'm all right with that, aren't you? You don't want to see Test me going out of here with Stacy Keebler.
I don't want to see him hurt either.
One, two, three.
Guy's got a living to make. His family may not be proud of him the way he acts, but he's got a living to make. He deserves that opportunity. He's not getting a hand, I'll tell you that.
No.
We're going to find out if he can go.
Oh, but wait a minute. What the hell? What is this?
Tess just kicked Steiner right in the face. What a con job!
I mean, the match was still going, and oh, look at Tess! How proud is he of himself?
What a con man! What a low-life con man! He conned every one of us.
And look at the prize he gets!
Stacy just got a nauseated look on her face, and I guess from a contractual standpoint, Stacy Keebler is now Test.
Well, it's property.
Property,
yeah.
I guess. Hey. Especially speaking.
Oh, look at this. Look at it.
Oh, you lost.
She wants nothing to do with Test. Crazy Keeper looking back at Scott Steiner like.
They are. She's going to get treated like a slut.
Yeah, that's classic, King. I don't think we need to repeat that. Look at this. That knockout shot. Scott Steiner with a knockout shot. And that's what beat Steiner. And that's what has put Stacy right back in Test camp.
Oh, my.